Gerd had just bought the salon in Beverly Hills with Michael.
Yeah.
And I was getting my nails done, and I was a hippie, long straight hair, you know, for some reason getting my nails done. And the manicurist came over and said, "Oh, you have to meet the new owner." And I said, "A hairdresser? I don't think so. What am I going to do with that?" And he came over and he was like, "I remember you had on white tight jeans."
It was always white tight jeans.
Long hair. You kind of looked like a rock star, you know, and then you had this heavy accent that I couldn't understand, and we chatted for a few minutes, and he said, "Do you want to come for a glass of wine next door to the Italian restaurant?" And I said, "Yeah, sure, what the hell?" And after the bottle of wine, he talked me into getting a perm. And his philosophy of a perm was it had to hit both sides of the door.
How am I
going? Yeah, the late 70s.
Yes.
Yeah. And so he gave me this perm, and then he said, "That'll be $300. And I went, "Oh my God, my rent isn't even $300. You know, he goes, "Well, I'll throw in a pick." So I said, "I think we're going to need to make payments on that." And 3 months later, we were together. Oh.